mo wasem bi kakakra asema mo kan se unze da bia eto da bia na yeka se o mamu ayedo o mamu ayedo o mamu ayedo o mamu ayedo ade ba ko aya aya nwene ho ne se hwan ene mo man nimu yeden eto da ya de ko se nyame me boa but nyame no o nyankopon ye ne niam atru me no umie no ene calls wa menya with respect to a year parents ya wo mo de o mako private schools any sika dodo asika pudu a mo tua and said there a year private schools see chinchina chia they are not even giving you a payment plan say bia because of coronavirus and I said because of the situation that we happen to find ourselves in and ka ye no share payment plan be said there be time atua sika we say fees I was utua and I said any other a year payment be we say utua for your word Ukraine we can't be nunuing ourselves and be smiling ye ntimi ntena ho nunu ye ho na young conquestre. Fise omani moya do omani moya ding and parents are complaining bitterly. Parents are complaining bitterly. And what I want to say is, please, private schools, don't take advantage of the situation and I know say it's you're doing your business. But at some point, there should be a human face to it. You don't say, sir. Previously, na abofrani tia 1,100 da. Watena fie yemfane se close to about 10 months. Na abofrani uko school biwa. Odru hona yasi, oka wadene ya, oki sikia wasi utuani is somewhere around 3,000 and over. What is here? And how, for example, if a parent is having about 2 children at your school, now, because the tinchinachia, I was say abofrano, yechiaskano, and sana. I'm not saying all of the private schools are doing that, but some of the private schools are complaints are omodiamameno. That's what I am basing my commentary on. And yet, my yenyina yechio ma weyem. Yenyina, if you're a school owner, you know what's been going on. Unim diakoso. You know how COVID has actually devastated a lot of businesses. Ah ma man fo num binum kra omunyuma sika na nko so munya no na nse omuntimi nya bio na ne de ya me ya e wewe hu no de ya me ya wewe hu ne say in spite of all of these a year exorbitant charges aya omujijiji no their teachers especially private schools teachers bia wo mo tra de ho their salaries will not be increased yantum anya de e betum. And then when you ask, may I have been matra dieda, and I know how difficult it is. Matra dieda, private school star, and I know how difficult it is. Sometimes you go and request for salary increment. The statement is like, oh, they're saying school fees in the money they can count. And I know how sometimes some of the teachers would have to find different means to survive, to come to school on a daily basis. So uji sika no enanka a teacher for mo some of these private schools me nka say private schools ni nyina uji sika no and the teachers who are teaching who are obibes here they are breaking their backs day in day out each and every day enanka u treat you am here but nobody would have any cause to complain. Do you know this information? If teachers na binum kra na omoka teachers never been more and no more ka. It's a simple plea. Chopper and a maper. If you're a private school owner, if you're a private school operator, any DM, kindly sit with parents. Bon, na yan kobe nkrumu, ni yan yan kwa nkwenye na yan kwa haa. Of course, we want the children to go back to school. But we can't let the children go back to school whilst we are breaking the bank. Any DM. Mr. Mo, Nanka, Obi Amekasa, Debbie, Giddy, Debbie, I won't do that. But it's a plea. It's a plea, yes, Sir Mo. Say, I will phone be Muba, no Makasa Munyas getting in Amma. Just sometimes sit down with them. Who's there? It's no Obian in the issue, it's no Obian in the problem. So the fact say, one, two, three, four, five people have come and they've been able to pay does not necessarily mean that Obiaba obetimi atua. Ntimisere mo monya proper yi planning strategy. I said ebe ya bema awofuo bia why na adwene so de ne ba usukum wo nyina no usukum obia no obetimi atua ne sika no nkakran kakra ebi obi ba ya papapa na oyi ne sika no de atua enye obia na obenye sika e de atua. But the fees na I mean some ebinum de omo bo chreme. I don't want to mention the names of the schools, but frankly, if you're comparing a year no mutia prior to yebe closing down schools, any the omutia in a year, some is 120% increment, 140% increment. It shouldn't be like that. It shouldn't be like that. Any DM.